My name is Captain Stephen Dieter, and this week in Canadian military history. At Masnieres, France, on November 20th, 1917, Lieutenant Harcus Strachan of the Fort Garry Horse, Canadian Expeditionary Force, took an enemy machine gun post with his sword, cut telephone communications 3 kilometers behind the enemy line, and saved many of his comrades and took 15 prisoners. For his actions, he earned the Victoria Cross.